I've never liked Vegemite. I think it tastes pretty foul. Yeah, I just don't really like it. I like Promite though, which is a bit less, not as strong. My favourite colour is pink. It's always been pink. I got pink iPod case and pink pajamas and pink book cover. Yeah, pretty much obsessed with pink. I don't know how to touch type. I learnt how to touch type when I was about 12, but I pretty much cheated. I looked at the keyboard when I typed and so I could get a high words per minute score. Never had to go to the hospital for myself. I've never broken a bone. I've never been really, really, really sick. Never had to have stitches, nothing. Yeah, I'm pretty much invincible. I didn't know how to draw a star till I was about 10. I taught myself how to do it when I saw a picture of one and I just pretty much just traced over it and yeah, taught myself how to do it. I collect key rings. I have a lot. I've got Belle, these, I've got strawberry shortcake thing, and I've got, it's got lip balm in the hat, which is really good. And I've got the world. And I've even got Etch-a-Sketch thing, whatever it is. I'm single. I've been single for half a year now, enjoying the single life. Love to travel, like many people do. Been to Sydney, Wagga Wagga, Gold Coast, all one time. I've been to Melbourne 10 times. I've been along York Peninsula a few times. But I've never been outside Australia, so yeah, that'll be interesting if I ever go to America. I love overcast days. I just do. They make me want to wear pajamas, I can't come out. And have hot chocolate and all that stuff. Kay loves you. I love all my subscribers and watchers and all people that leave comments and stuff. I love you all.